And this is for the ones who stood their ground.